Also happening today, the Penn State Board of Trustees will meet to discuss campus Greek life following the death of sophomore student Timothy Piazza. Piazza died in February after falling down the stairs after a night of drinking at the Beta Theta Pi fraternity house. 18 fraternity members face charges related to his death, and the university has since shut that fraternity down. Today's public meeting is expected to redefine the presence of Greek life on campus.